live from Cape Town, this is the Voice of the Cape. The Voice of the Cape.
A very good evening to each and everybody, and a very warm welcome to our thank you dinner for the Voice of the Cape Festival and also our bursary handover tonight. I'm your host, Mishka Daddies, and of course you're joining us on 91.3 FM for the very first time that we are giving away our Voice of the Cape bursaries on our brand new frequency of 91.3 FM. And if you're not in Cape Town, there's absolutely no excuse not to tune in to us. You must welcome to audio stream on www.vocfm.co.za and definitely listen live. Assalamu alaikum, Ridwan.
Wa alaikum salam, Mishka, and wa alaikum salam to all the guests here, the honored guests, as well as the Khufad and Don. But also a very special welcome then to all our listeners tuning in on Voice of the Cape this evening on 91.3 FM. It certainly is a pleasure for me being here this evening, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, as you've heard, we came tonight at this particular occasion, a very auspicious occasion. An auspicious occasion to render honor to people that we feel that needs to be honored, but it's also to render honor and thanks to people that we feel that we need to do a particular occasion like this, and it's a thanks in a sense of appreciation.
That's because of the hard work, the dedication, the commitment of the structures and the friends and the volunteers of the Voice of the Cape. Alhamdulillah. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I want to say shukran to everybody. Thank you very much to everybody who was involved in the extremely successful festival. And we trust that you will participate and avail yourselves for the next festival, inshallah. Shukran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
So a whopping total of 233,000 rand going to be given away tonight. I think that's a bit flow, a little bit more, Afid, you know. So we're going to give you a little something from Voice of the Cape. Don't open it just yet, but it's a hamper, which hopefully includes a cap that you could use as well for the sun. So we want to thank Brother Yusuf Muhammad, Uncle Hassan and Hussein Imran, as well as Dr. Kashif Marcus. Can we please have a hand of applause for them?
Madam MC and Mr. MC, first of all, I want to congratulate all those people who have been instrumental in collecting funds for this bursary fund. It's not many people that think of others. Most of us only think of our own families. We never think of others. This bursary fund committee, for the last how many years, from 1927 until 2014, 7 years, they've been imbibed with that spirit of giving. And I think we shukr Allah for that.
Good evening and thank you for having me. It's really a very warm feeling being amongst you. I'm particularly touched by the gesture and the kind words extended to me. I think tonight shouldn't be too long, too much about speeches. I think mostly it's a night for celebration, a celebration of efforts from various people. And interestingly, all of us share one thing in common, is that we understand the relationship between community and business. And I think that is why when we heard about the bursary fund, it seemed like a very attractive idea and fell right into what we set out to do. So with that, I'd like to say thank you to all of you and congratulate the recipients tonight. May God bless you guys. Hopefully you grow from strength to strength.
Thank you, Teddy. Before you go any further, we'd like to give you a small token of appreciation from the Voice of the Cape for running all that time, and I hope you're still participating in the Cape Peninsula on Sunday. Good luck.
SANSAF supports the VOC, the Voice of the Cape, bursary program in principle, as we all strive to improve the state of the Ummah so that we may attain the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inshallah. On behalf of the executive and staff of SANSAF, I wish to express sincere gratitude to all those who have supported these initiatives. We also ask that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant all the students the benefits of their sacrifices, inshallah.
Because right now the important part happens when we hand over the letters that gives you proof as bursary recipients and parents that you have a Voice of the Cape bursary.
From Cape Town, this is the Voice of the Cape. The Voice of the Cape.